one, go.
We're going to roll into match number 26. Over on your blue alliance, we've got a cone scored on the top row, 6391, trying to dock and engage with their charge station. We're going to turn things over to the drivers here. These robots are rushing to midfield. 5918 Pumatrons looking to defend against 1986 Team Titanium. 8112 giving a bear hug to a cube as they bring it on over into this Red Alliance community, pushing it in for 2 points in a hyper node, returning back to midfield to grab another. 7662 herding a cube on to that Blue Alliance charge station. They're taking that cone over right behind their partner. 4187 looking to cap a cone here onto the top row. Get it placed onto that cone node. They're lining up. Can they do it? 5918 patrolling midfield, looking to slow down this Red Alliance. Big hits as these robots collide, making their way across the field. A minute left here. Everyone wanting to take this match, take a win for 2 ranking points, or maybe an extra ranking point through other means of scoring. 1986 threading the needle between the Blue Alliance machines as they make their way over to their human player, lining up at the double substation and gripping the bottom edge of a cone. Sidestepping onto the charge station, driving straight forward and lining themselves up with a quick spin to try and get the link started with their partners. We've got 27 seconds left here. We'll see what these machines can do to finish up this match. It's a little bit of a Red Alliance lead, but Blue Alliance can pull it back here with the charge station. 5918 and 6391 mounting the charge station, getting up there, trying to get engaged. Red Alliance, it's 8112 and 4187. And that's our match. That clock waits for no one. 102 to 70.